So, due to some difficulties with the clutch positioning, I have to change this a little bit. Actually, instead of having two levers, this one, if you remember, it was for the rear brake. I have to use this just for the gearing change, and I'm gonna put some kind of lever in that for actioning the clutch. Because I'm not finding a good way of putting the clutch in the pedal. So what I'm going to do, actually I'm going to maintain the three pedals, one for the throttle and two for the brakes, one for the front brake and one for the rear brake. So what I'm going to do right now is change this and build a lever system also and connect it to a brake cable in order to be the brakes to be actionated by a pedal. So let's go do it, okay? So, I finished this type of system for the rear brake, sorry. And in fact, I don't like it. There's a lot of slacks in many places, and I don't think it's very effective. So, actually, what I'm going to do is to put the brake pump, the master cylinder, sorry, just on the pedal. And I ordered already some brake lines, longer brake lines, because I have to put the brake line from the back to the pedal. But I already ordered it, and I will wait for this. I think I can use this just for testing purpose, so I think it will be okay for just for now. Nevertheless, I'm gonna move on, and in fact what I'm starting to do now is to move a step forward in order to be testing on the road. What I'm going to do is to build the linkage for the gear, the gearbox of the motorcycle. So I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna use the same lever I already have, what was from the brake, but I'm gonna use the lever and then I'm gonna build the linkage. The linkage, I'm not going to invent something. In fact, I'm gonna just use the same system that another YouTuber called Rather Be Welding uses in their buggies. I think it's a great design, it works perfectly, so I'm gonna use it also. So let's go. Already started to build the mechanism for the shifting, and I think it looks very good. This is connected to the rod where it shifts, and this will be connected to the shifter on the front. Now I need to finish this and connect it to the front. So let's go. We'll be right back. So, sorry. I've been continuing working on the brakes of the buggy, and what actually I've did is that I managed a way to put the rear brakes to work better with some kind of lever with a brake master cylinder in the back, but I didn't quite like it very much. So what I did is move the master cylinder to here. I don't know if you can see it. Now, the master cylinder is directly connected to the pedal. I think it worked very good. Now I have just to connect the line that comes from the master cylinder to the line that comes from the caliper, because I needed to buy another line, because it was the line that I have was short, so I will have to use two lines. Okay, so I'm gonna now connect the two lines with some piece that I made. Okay. Hi guys, so I bought these rollers in order to guide and stretch the chain. So I'm gonna build the supports for put it the chain in place, and let's see how this will go.
Tens largado muito devagarinho. Vê lá se trava. Vê lá se trava. Vai um cavalinho!
Anda, pá!
Guys, this is a great moment for me. The buggy works. I'm so happy. You don't imagine how I feel now. It's like a work for months finally make profits. It was so good. So I hope you enjoy it. I hope next time I will drive it a little more. I have to make some adjustments, but it works. That's what matters. Okay, thank you much for your support. Thank you very much for watching, and see you next time. Bye bye.